guys, Radical Channel here. Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Welcome back to the Radical Channel Survival World. I actually don't have that much time to film. I don't have enough time. I only have 30 minutes to film this video, so I'm not sure if I'm gonna be able to find diamonds today, but I'm gonna go for like 10 minutes. And see if I can find diamonds in 10 minutes, then I will.
Okay, I think if I can't, then I'm just gonna move on to another. Because I'm actually gonna go to another TA. Because it's my first video in October. I mean, you guys saw the intro, right? My first video in October. I'm excited about it now. So, yeah. Let's just get going.
Spirit supernatural, a shy what's all the fuss? The bags of bones seem so unsafe, it's semi-serious.
Spooky, scary skeletons, I see all the same. A smile that scatters slowly by and drive you so insane.
Sticks and stones will break your bones, they seldom let you snooze.
And spooky, scary skeletons will wake you.
Okay, I did not collect any diamonds. There are some lava pops over there, so next episode I will check that out. Maybe next episode when I have more time, I'll check that out. But right now we're actually gonna go into the nether. I'm gonna go up and build another portal because I wanna do that more important. That's more important because it is the first video in October. So I kinda wanna do that. Yeah,
are kidding me. Okay, we actually built
a portal. I'm proud of myself. Continue looking for diamonds. Ooh, I hope I'm not gonna like die immediately. That would be so sad. Series. Ooh, we made the advancement. Whoa. With like the nether update and everything. Oh god, oh I forgot. Wait, doesn't he not kill you unless you hit him? Well, that's what is he doing? Is he trying to shoot at me? I think he is. I thought they don't hit you unless... I think that's probably a different one. A zombified piglin. This is just a regular piglin. Ah, what the heck is that noise? Hey. Okay, our area is kind of safe except for that guy. But he'll go away. Is that a fort? I almost fell. Is that a fortress? Hold up. Is that a fortress? No, it's not. We do need to look for a fortress, though. Not this episode. Definitely not this episode. In, like, a couple episodes, we'll look for a fortress. Oh, this is spooky. Perfect for the beginning of October. Oh, it's a new biome. That's what it is. Okay. Well, that's kind of all what I wanted to do in this. Ow. Wait, why was I so dumb? I could have gotten free 4 obsidian. I could have just gotten the 10 obsidian and then gotten free, like, just broke these. Ugh, I'm so dumb. Alright. So, let's go back.
Let's take some CDM. Yeah. Well, if you can't CDM, how do you go there?
Oh! Oh no, the guys! We fell to it! Oh. Okay, good thing it's only one because I only can have one. Oh no, it's a couple. It's two. Oh, I almost broke it. Okay, I'm going to only take the one. Oh, there's three. Okay, good. I'm only going to take the one. Really? There we go. I'm only going to take the one so that when I have enchantment, I can get more. I can get the enchantment to get more diamonds out of each one. So, there we go. Okay, that's how you do it. Perfect. Enchantment time. Do our pickaxe first. Efficiency. Are you kidding? How am I supposed to not get efficiency? Wait, how do I get... Do we need to get more bookshelves? Efficiency. I can't actually look that up right now because I have to go, obviously, so... Yeah, we'll enchant next episode. I think you might need to get more bookshelves, but I'm not completely sure. So yeah, please leave a like and subscribe, and good bye! Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine.